Mitosis is a cell duplication or reproduction process in which one cell produces two genetically identical daughter cells. The term mitosis refers to the duplication and dispersion of chromosomes, which are the structures that carry genetic information. Mitosis is divided into four stages: prophase, metaphase, anaphase, and telophase. The initial step of mitosis in animal cells and the second stage of mitosis in plant cells is known as prophase. Because of interphase replication, the cell has two identical copies of each chromosome at the start of prophase. These copies are known as sister chromatids and are linked by a DNA region known as the centromere. The scattered chromatin in the cell nucleus increasingly condenses into well-defined chromosomes, each comprised of two identical sister chromatids, during this stage. The alignment of the chromosomes along the cell's midline characterizes the metaphase stage of cell division. Prophase comes before metaphase, which is followed by anaphase. Anaphase is the stage of cell division during which the chromosomes migrate apart to opposite poles of the spindle. Anaphase is followed by metaphase and preceded by telophase. Telophase is the last stage of cell division, during which the chromosomes travel to opposing ends of the cell and two nuclei form. Anaphase comes before telophase, and cytokinesis comes after.